front of Notre Dame, the Basilica in Quebec. Unfortunately, it's closed. All the places where people have a tendency to gather have been closed for safety purposes. But somehow I'm liking Quebec a lot because of the place, because of the streets, because of the architecture, because of the food, because of the weather, and the list goes on. There is still more to come. So here we are heading off to Observatoire de la Capitale. Pardon me for my French pronunciation. I'm still learning. It's my second day in Quebec. This is closed. You can see this is one of the tallest buildings from where you can see the city line. For safety purposes, this is closed. Heading off to our next stop then. We are standing in front of the Parliament building. It's closed. So that's the view you can get. We'll head to Montmorency Falls right now and we'll check out the beauty of it. Let's head to the next stop. It's raining outside and we are having a romantic lunch in the car with Magdi. Foods out here. So as usual, we are having poutine, we have a burger, we are having juice, water, everything. And if you can see up, that's raining. Not that heavily, but yeah, it's nice. And of course, in the background, we have the Montmorency Falls. We have arrived at the Montmorency Falls. Definitely a place where I would say you should explore by walking. If you love walking, this is the best place to be.
Lovely.
Sorry, sometimes it goes. We'll just go there. And let me give you a 360-degree view. So we just crossed the Montmorency Falls and now we are heading up to a place which is just like a beauty. So let me show it to you. The trees are looking just beautiful. It's a small pathway you can see while crossing the suspension bridge. And I just feel like a Red Riding Hood without the hood though. Walking through the woods, it's amazing. You see the floor? It seems a colorful carpet. Partial lockdown, but sometimes you're really, really lucky to explore it. There is less people, maybe because of the lockdowns. It's time to say bye to Montmorency Falls. It was a lovely day spent today. Beautiful weather, beautiful place, good food, whatever we have seen, I just fell in love with Quebec. Heading back, I would say almost we are ending up the exploration part of our day 2 in Quebec. Welcome back to explore more. Maybe after this pandemic is over, for sure. So finally, we have come back. Just a small thing that I noticed today at reception. I saw somebody who was very similar to the Aquaman. And I was speaking to him and I was just thinking, is he not the Aquaman? And then my husband walked in and I asked him, did you recognize him? He said, yeah, like what happened? And I said, does he not look like an Aquaman? Then my husband said, yes, that's why I was seeing you so excited to talk to him.
And I bluffed.
But anyways, it was a nice experience. Sorry, I am a big Aquaman fan. Time to have my cafe. Have a cafe in evening. Good morning, friends. It's day 3 in Quebec. And we are heading off to Toronto today. The weather seems pretty good. So we'll check fall foliage while on our way to Toronto. We'll just check out right now and then we'll head to Toronto. Can you see this? That's just I'm keeping a mark. Actually, we have entered Ontario. It's time to have a lunch. So there are en route available, so you can have whatever you want. Yeah, I know I have added a lot of extra kilos. Back to Toronto. So finally reached our home. Had a wonderful time at Quebec, though it was partial lockdown. But I must say, it's a beautiful place. We'll go back and visit again because I think there's so much more for an explorer to explore there. Till then, take care.